I hear you question. Spud's last flight? What's up with that? Did he retire? Did he move to Florida? I mean, I know he had a rough summer. He flew a lot, and somebody really put a pounding on him. But he was so young. He seemed to have so much bad of him. Or did some whacked out pilot put him into the ground too many times? Did he fall into so many pieces that he couldn't be put back together this time? Did he run out of props and just limp away? Or did he hit Mach 1 and his LiPo exploded and he went up in a flash of light, vaporized? While those all really sound really good, the truth of the matter, I messed up. Big time. Yeah, I messed up. And we were having a great flight. We were out. We were having fun. He was scooting like crazy. I think it was my best flight with him, which I say every time. But anyways, we were getting some loops down, some barrel rolls, and I did one of those loops with a half twist back, and I was like stoked. So I knew it was getting close to the time, and I went to do one big power loop, and I brought him up really high and started bringing him back, and I saw that pitch level a little too low, and before I could get him up, he went into the ground. But I mean, he was like landing, you know, into the grass, which never is good, but he flipped over. I'm thinking, eh, no big deal. So I'm doing the walk of shame, right? So I get out there and pick him up. He's fine. Props are great. Little mud on one of the arms and motor. So I just kind of pluck it off and say, I tell you what, man, we'll do some line of sight flying all the way back to where the chair is. So anyways, I hook him up and punching him up. He's going up in the air. He's happy as a bird. He's just like, wing, wing. And yeah, anyways, so I'm flying him around a little bit and shooting him around and getting a little more carried away, and he went up to the side, and I think I looked down at my radio or something on the ground, and when I looked back I kind of didn't see him, and then when I did see him he was still traveling, and he was way out there to the right, and I said, Spuds, what's up, where are you going? Then I realized, oh wait a minute, I'm controlling him, or not. And anyways, I looked at him and he was like a little dot, so I can't tell orientation because he's like really small anyways. So I stop as best I could and I turn him around and I inch him forward. He looks like he's getting smaller. I stop him. I'm starting to panic now, really seriously panic, because he's really small. Spin him around, hit the throttle again. I can't see him. I hear his motors. They're whining. It sounds like he's crying. Anyways, I think you know what happened then. Inside I just said, oh, and I cut the throttle. I said, Spuds, you were a good guy. You treated me well. Hey, I still got a set of props. I'll miss you. Yeah, I was heartbroken. But he was so far out in the woods that I was never going to find him. I wasn't going to put him on a search party. So I'll miss you, Spuds. You were a good one. So anyways, the video's coming up of his last flight. It was a good one. We'll see. Well, maybe he'll have an offspring somewhere that I'll find that'll be just like him. Anyways, Steve with Southern Outlaw Drones out. Y'all fly peaceably. Bye.
Don't fail me now. Take me to the finish line. All my heart it breaks every step that I take. But I'm open at the gates. They'll tell me that you're mine. Walking through the city streets. Is it by mistake or design? I feel so alone on the Friday nights. Can you make it feel like home if I tell you you're mine? It's like I told you, honey. Don't make me sad, don't make me cry. Sometimes life is not enough and the road gets tough. I don't but now I am found. I can see her once I was blind. I was so confused as a little child, trying to take what I could get, scared that I couldn't find all the answers I need. Don't make me sad. Love is not enough and the road gets tough. I don't know why. Keep making me laugh. Let's go get high. The road is long, we carry on. Try to have fun in the meantime. Come and take a walk on the wild side. Let me kiss you hard in the pouring rain. You like your girls insane. So choose your last word. We were born to die. Love is not enough and the road gets tough. I don't know why. Keep making me laugh. Let's go get high. The road is long, we carry on. Try to have fun in the meantime. Come and take a walk on the wild side. Let me kiss you hard in the pouring rain. You like your girls insane. Choose your last words. We were born to die.